West Africa, a new title for Stanley Matthews. The famous soccer maestro is crowned King of Soccer by fervent admirers at an installation ceremony held at the Accra Community Centre. There's little close-season rest for the evergreen veteran. He's now playing in a series of exhibition matches in Ghana, a modern football missionary outlining his message with twinkling feet.